When you create a new project, you'll first of all be presented with the docs module. And on the left-hand side is a bunch of templates in the library. You can click to open the templates. And if you are clicking on the drop-down and going to the templates, you'll see a bunch of different templates in lots of different languages as well. A lot of them are focused on ISO 19650, but there are also others. If you would like to use a template, it's simply seeing the content and maybe dragging and dropping certain pieces of content or clicking the add button to add a complete document. That document becomes a tab in the docs module. And if you want to then create an export from that, whether it's a PDF or a Word document, simply going to the export file, clicking on document, and then choosing which parts of the document. In this case, if we just wanted to create the BIM execution plan, and then if we hit create, this is now going to create us a document that we can download. That document can be downloaded simply by clicking on the three dots and clicking download. We can also translate that into a docs file, and that will then create a second file that will be not just a PDF, but also a Word document that can be downloaded too, so that it can be edited outside of Planoly and used for a lot of other purposes as well. Once that's generated, it will show up as another line item that you can then click to open and see it inside of Planoly and also download that file by clicking on the download button or again, going to the three dots and clicking download. Hopefully that will give you the files and all of the features that you need to be able to grab the templates that you would like, but it's a lot easier to manage those inside of Planoly and use the smart fields approach to adding specific data that can be completed with a quick click and also carried across multiple documents that are inside of the same project. There are many more features, such as the scoping of project requirements, automatic verification for compliance, and also the file manager that has a bunch of features, including ISO 19650 naming conventions, all out of the box. Let us know how we can help. If you want to set a time with a team member, just simply chat with the team in the bottom right-hand corner of the app and ask for a time slot. We're here to help.